This Saturday, the Abilene Philharmonic Orchestra will host their first Masterworks concert of the 73rd season, titled From Darkness to Light. And here with me to tell us more is John and David from the Abilene Philharmonic. Guys, how are you?
Good.
Okay, so tell me a little bit about the concert.
Well, it's our opening of our 73rd season. Two amazing guest artists join our fantastic professional orchestra that comes to us not only from Abilene, but from all over the state of Texas and surrounding states. They come here 7 times a year to become the Abilene Philharmonic, and we're so proud to have them back, so proud of the great artists that join us, and our two guest artists, violinist Chloe Kifei and cellist Horacio Contreras, are going to be joining us for a spectacular evening. They're going to play the Brahms double concerto, and the orchestra plays spectacular music on the first half.
And David, have been there for, you were telling me, 19 years.
This is the beginning of my 19th season here. It's hard to believe. My little girl was 5 when I started coming here. And now she's 24 years old. I just got off the phone with her. So it's the time you can see it go.
Absolutely. And this is your first season here.
Right. 4th week. And I'm excited about this concert season. We have music for people from all walks of life.
And so how can someone get tickets? I was hearing a little bit about a special that you guys are
having. I'm going to let John do that or I'll get it wrong.
So yes, we have multiple ways you can purchase. Abiphil.com, that's A-B-I-P-H-I-L.com. And our box office number is 325-677-6710. And I'm excited because we offer single tickets for rows Q through Z, 50% off with a code FALL23. So keep that in mind. That'll be a great point. It's been a good selling point already.
Absolutely. And so is there anything else you guys are excited for this upcoming season?
Well, there's so much else coming. We close the season with an 80s vintage rock show called Total Eclipse of the Heart. That's music of Michael Jackson and Hart and Bon Jovi and all the folks that you can name from great vintage rock and roll from the 80s with the orchestra. And then at Christmas time, we have something very special called Irish Christmas in America. An Irish Celtic band is coming to us from Ireland to play with the Philharmonic for the first time. They're a very famous Celtic band. They've never played with orchestra before, and we are going to be the first to host Irish Christmas in America with orchestra with the Abilene Philharmonic.
Well, that sounds wonderful, gentlemen, and I hope that you both have an amazing opening to the season and a great season overall, and we look forward to hearing some more about it. And if you would like to come out for the concert, it will be at the Abilene Convention Center this Saturday, September 23rd at 7:30. We'll have a link and promo code for those tickets along with more information on our website, bigcountryhomepage.com.